around. What should we do today, Blode? Let's dig a tunnel to the center of the moon. You can't dig a tunnel to the center of the moon, Blode.
Yes, I can!
It'll be a special tunnel, and it will go to the center of the moon! Why don't we go to the seaside instead, Blode?
Okay, Blode.
Oh, look. Here comes the centipede.
Hello, centipede.
Here, Blode. And they sang the song they always sang when centipedes came along.
My friend is centipedey, he's got many legs, his body is segmented and he's got mandibles on his head.
We're going to the seaside.
Wait. And how are we going to get there?
In my U-boat, of course.
Ah, I see. Hello, Piglet. Hello, Harry. Hello, Centipede.
Hello, Centipede. We're going to the seaside.
And so, they were all getting ready for their outing, when suddenly a sinister figure dropped from the sky.
I am Helium Puffer Jacket Blue Paint Boy, and I am here to blow blue paint upon you from my nose.
Eek!
Now I shall inflict my puffer jacket with him and escape into the heavens.
But suddenly, a gibbon with a ribbon came flying to the rescue.
Thank you, gibbon with a ribbon. Would you like to come to the seaside with us?
Okay.
And so, they all got in a U-boat and went off to the seaside. Everybody was having fun by the seaside when suddenly a sinister figure dropped from the sky. Dreaded world kitten, I am powerless against it. Everybody backed away in terror as the world kitten approached.
I have a plan! Hold him off!
The world kitten got closer and closer, and everybody got more and more and more afraid. Suddenly, Riblet reappeared with an ocelot.
Yay! Riblet saved the day!
Did you know that throwing an ocelot at the world kitten would defeat him, Griblet?
The crowd of inevitable wisdom warned me last week over a cup of tea.
Hello, everybody.
The crowd of inevitable wisdom.
And they all had a lovely day by the seaside and were blissfully, blissfully happy.